2015 Gwangju Universiade Day 4 has been over already. Men's synchronized 3-meter springboard final was held at Nambu University Aquatic Center this afternoon. Evgeny Novoselov and Vyacheslav Novoselov earned 394.5 total points. Gold medal went to Russia. Women's diving 10-meter final round of platform was held at Nambu University Aquatic Center. Wang Ying from China earned 345 total points and got a gold medal. China took the gold medal. This is 81 kilogram of men's gold medal round at Yeomju Bikol Gymnasium. Wang Gi-chun from Republic of Korea was defeated by Kalmurazov Kashan from Russia. Gold medal went to Russia. Now this is 70 kilogram of women's judo final match. Kim Sang-yeon from Republic of Korea and Ozana Kazuki from Japan met each other at the final round. Kim Sang-yeon won the final round and got a gold medal. Now this is 63 kilograms of women's judo final match. Sugei Megumi from Japan defeated Park Ji-yoon with Ippon by in 3 minutes 46 seconds. Final match of 90 kilogram men's gold medal match. Kamurov Kushan from Russia and Park Dong-han from Republic of Korea. Park Dong-han from Korea won with Ippon. Sugei Megumi ended the competition by the first rank and got a gold medal. Park Dong-han from Korea also ended the competition and got a gold medal. Final round of women's trap was held at Naju Jalananda shooting range. Stanko Silvana Maria from Italy shot 11 targets and got a gold medal. Men's 10-meter air rifle was also held at Naju Jalananda shooting range. Gold medal went to Liu Jingu from China, scoring 207.5 points.
一般，有的时候各方面的东西还没处理好。
Yang Haran, also from China, got silver medal. Men's Epe individual gold medal match. Two athletes from France met each other at the final round of men's Epe. Yannick Philippe André Bolle defeated Virgil Michael Lewis Marshall by 15-11. Women's foil individual gold medal match.
C'est juste génial. Je m'y attendais pas du tout, je suis vraiment très très contente.
Jeremy Frederick Mapa Nanzaga from France won over Savalata Tripapina by 13-15.